in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they control us now, and no one's talking about it, man. It's not a big slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But when it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lab. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade time on me, they just break it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe a lot of the enemy, Saudi. The enemy in Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope and Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they call Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us not be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, they won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But at least you may, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of it. It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us not be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, they won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But at least you may, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a one box in the corner of